Hi, my name is Courtney Tippett, and the picture or the artwork that I made for Embracing Our Differences is titled Who's Doll? And it's made in colored pencil, and I made it to bring awareness to people about toys. If you allow each child to play with a wide variety of toys and don't exclude any, considering gender, then you allow each child to grow in to the person they want to be and nurture their own interests and feel comfortable in their own skin. Thank you for viewing and have a great day.